Drywood termites do not come into contact with the soil and do not create mud tubes like the subterranean termite. The most obvious indication you may have drywood termite activity is small pellets and kickout holes. These occur when termites eat wood to make galleries or paths of travel. They are most often found around door and window frames, eaves, and the attic.